Pima County Administrator Chuck Huckleberry released a memo announcing there will be 60 pharmacy sites across the state to administer a COVID-19 vaccine, and six of those will be right here in Pima County. Some viewers wanted to know when they can register. News 4 Tucson's Priscilla Casper is getting answers.
With the announcement Monday of six local pharmacies that will administer COVID-19 vaccines, the locations Northwest Tucson, Vail, Sal Rita, Marana, Green Valley, and Oral Valley, the Pima County Health Department Director, Dr. Teresa Colon, says the county is not involved in distribution or how vaccines are utilized at these locations.
So CVS and Walgreens will continue to provide vaccines through our long-term care and an assisted living program through the federal relationship. And then there is a second commercial pharmacy accessibility for vaccination that is once again controlled two different ways, by the feds or by the state, but not by the county.
If you look on the Fry's or Safeway websites, they have the COVID-19 vaccine sign up ready, but there are no dates available to register just yet.
We have had conversations with those pharmacies and we have encouraged them to limit their vaccination to 75 plus because that is the population that is at greatest risk at this time, and because we are not sufficiently through that population to open up the floodgates.
In the memorandum, Pima County Administrator Chuck Huckleberry states that the state has declined the county's advice and pharmacies may be opening the vaccination to more phases like the 65 plus population. Also, Huckleberry states, "We have little information as to how the state will notify individuals of these retail pharmacies being available or how individuals may register for and obtain a vaccine either through reservation process or simply walk in." We've got you covered. Priscilla Casper, News 4 Tucson.